finding the distance between two points, a la Shmoop. Meet Bossy. Anytime Bossy and company come back to the pasture after a night out at their favorite Indian restaurant, Bossy sets up camp at her chosen spot and orders the other cows to move as far away from her as possible. Honestly, it's for their own good. If we imagine the cow's situation on a coordinate plane, it might look something like this. Plus, it's much more appetizing to view it as a graph than to see the actual field. Trust us on this one. So, which cow is going to be in Bossy's good graces? In other words, which cow is farthest away from Bossy and her leftovers? To figure it out, we're going to have to rely on one of those coordinate geometry formulas we love so much. In this case, we want to find the distance between two, foul-smelling points. So, we'll need distance equals the square root of x1 minus x2 squared plus y1 minus y2 squared. We may also need some nose plugs. Ever heard of a cow pie? Well, we can find the distance between Bossy and each of the five cows by substituting x2 y2 equals 0, 0 into the distance formula. Because Bossy is at the origin, or 0, 0. Basically, it's like x2 y2 doesn't even exist. Then it's just a matter of plugging in each cow's coordinates, which would be easier if each of them was equipped with a GPS unit. The coordinates of point A are negative 2, 3. So when we plug those coordinates into our formula, it gives us the distance from that cow to Bossy, which equals the square root of 13. The coordinates of point B are 2 and 2, making the distance the square root of 8. Point C is minus 3, minus 3, which gives us the square root of 18. Point D at 0, minus 4, gives us 4. And point E at 2, minus 1, gives us the square root of 5. The largest of those is the square root of 18, or 3 square root of 2, which means that Betty, the cow at point C, is the farthest from Bossy. Lucky Betty. Let's just hope she's not downwind.